This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix cannot find Bluetooth devices on iPhone. So if you turn on your Bluetooth but you are not getting Bluetooth devices here, just follow these quick solutions to fix this issue. The first solution is make sure to turn off content and privacy restriction. Go to settings. Tap on screen time, content and privacy restrictions, disable content and privacy restriction, and then check the issue. And the second solution is force restart your iPhone. Force restarting your iPhone can fix this kind of issues. So press on volume up button and down button and press the side button to force restart your iPhone. Once done, check the issue. And the last solution is reset your network settings. Go to settings, tap on general, transfer or reset iPhone, reset, reset network settings. Once done, now you should see Bluetooth devices. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.